What's up, guys? Welcome to Resident Evil. And I need to fucking do a couple things, so give me a minute. And then, right now, I'm ready to go. I need enemies that are weaker because I know I played this game over on my Xbox account. And then Mr. Fucking X comes in and just like no ammo left here in the police station, so like yo, watch the road, watch the road, watch the road! I don't think that's realistic, because I don't think hydraulic brakes would stop if you're going that fast down the highway. Also, did you, like, brake? Did the body brake in your radiator? Why is there blood over the radiator? I don't get it. Maybe call 911? Oh wait, all 911s are dead except Marvin. I hope this music isn't copyrighted. I'm praying to God that music isn't copyrighted. That's a lot of blood. That was at the period, like, fucking explosive period. It must have took explosive period. Everybody scream. Because it's because of high cell. No, he's gonna fight if his neck is split open. Bitch, what? What? Yo, knock his door right now, boy. Or kick it right off. It's like, I can't. He's doing his fucking. Doing his string bean. Did that cop just get countered by a zombie? I swear to God, if we played that slower, that zombie just countered that cop. Let's go, because the thing's not dead. The thing's dead. Go, just go, just go. Don't stop running. Use it. Unlock it. Unlock it. That's a lot louder than how the gun is in non-cutscenes. That's a lot louder. Watch your profanity. Like, didn't even get my spotlight. Does that look fabulous? That is a fastest car for the 90s. And then the back of the car, that's a fastest cop car. The way, guys, soon I'm going to be playing RE3. It's just that to get it tomorrow. It's a big city, so there's survivors, but it's gonna be a crap load of zombies. You guys, I'm gonna end the video here, so I'll see you guys.